all the victims of Marami. This is for them to have courage, and by God's mercy and grace, they stand alone and fight for their freedom. This is not just for them, but for all of us. Freedom of Marami! Freedom of our country!
Thank you. Thank you.